अनंत विजय जी,
मुझे रोचक ये लगता है कि विपक्ष का जो नैरेटिव बनाने का प्रयास, जो नैरेटिव पिछले चल रहा था 24 घंटे से, वो नैरेटिव ध्वस्त हो गया। बहुत सारे लोग ये कह रहे थे कि जैसे पिछले चार दिन से चल रहा था कि ये चलेगा, चार पर एक मिलेगा, तो कल वो ध्वस्त हुआ, आज ये ध्वस्त हुआ कि जेडीयू रेलवे चाह रही है। देखिए पद्मजा जी, रेलवे कभी नहीं चाह रही थी जेडीयू, और जो प्रधानमंत्री ने जिस प्रकार से 360 अमृत रेलवे स्टेशनों की घोषणा की थी और जो इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चरल बूस्ट रेलवे को दिया जा रहा है, उसमें मुझे लग नहीं रहा था कि किसी भी एलआई के पास वो जाएगा, क्योंकि प्रधानमंत्री अपने पार्टी के मंत्री के साथ उसको काम करना चाह रहे थे। दूसरी बात जो मुझे बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग इसमें लगता है कि बहुत कोई बदलाव ही नहीं हुआ, जो लोग बहुत इंतजार कर रहे थे और लग रहा था। दरअसल क्या है, हम पत्रकारों को ये आदत हो चुकी है कि हम ये सोचते हैं कि अच्छा वो मनमोहन सिंह वाला दौर आ गया कि कहीं से फोन आ जाएगा मंत्रालय बदल जाएगा, कहीं किसी पत्रकार का फोन आ जाएगा मंत्रालय बदल जाएगा, तो वो जमाना अब चला गया। अब ये बहुत मजबूत सरकार बनेगी जिनकी भी आशाओं पर कुठाराघात हो गया है। ये मंत्रिमंडल का आप देख लीजिए, पहले तो 1 से लेकर 8 नंबर तक तो वही लोग हैं जो थे, एक जगत प्रकाश नड्डा की एंट्री हुई है, वो भी मनसुख मंडाविया वाला मंत्रालय, उनको स्वास्थ्य मंत्रालय दिया गया, जो वो पहले भी थे, अध्यक्ष बनने के पहले वो स्वास्थ्य मंत्री ही थे
जी।
तो मुझे नहीं लगता कि इसमें कोई बदलाव, कोई फर्क, लेकिन चूंकि गठबंधन की मजबूरी है, उनको देना है। लेकिन आज की सबसे बड़ी खबर जो इस विभागों के बंटवारे में मुझे नजर आता है, वो शिवराज सिंह चौहान,
उन पे अभी आएंगे हम, शिवराज सिंह चौहान पे अभी आएंगे। पहले एलाइज की बात कर लेते हैं। कमरू समान चौधरी, नैरेटिव ध्वस्त हो गया कह रहे हैं अनंत विजय, द नैरेटिव ध्वस्त हो गया है। बाय द वे, सिंस मॉर्निंग पीपल हैड बीन सेइंग शिवसेना इज वेरी एंग्री, टीडीपी वांट्स द स्पीकर। इन द इवनिंग लेट मी कोट टू यू व्हाट द लीडर ऑफ द शिवसेना इन द लोकसभा हैज सेड। दे हैव सेड वेरी क्लियरली दैट एज फार एज द कॉमेंट ऑफ सीनियर लीडर एंड एमपी श्रीराम बारने इज कंसर्न्ड, वी हैव मेड इट क्लियर वी आर सपोर्टिंग द गवर्नमेंट अनकंडीशनली। This nation has asked and needs the leadership of Prime Minister Modi ji. There is no bargaining or negotiation for power. This is what Shrikant Shinde of the Shiv Sena is saying. There is no bargaining or negotiation for power. We have extended an unconditional support to an ideological coalition. We want Prime Minister to carry noble work of nation building. So unfortunately for you, there is no storm in this teacup. Teacup mein bhi storm nahi hai, alliance mein bhi storm nahi hai.
No. Padmaja, before replying to your question, let me just give you 30 seconds of my opening comment on the entire ministry formation, you know, if you permit me. First and foremost, the entire composition, the continuity that he brought forward from Modi 2 to NDA 1 was how we feel it, let me express it. It's another 5 years of continuity of the 10 years of opportunity lost by India during the last Narendra Modi government. Some few factors that I wanted to point out here, I did not want to see, honestly speaking, Nirmala ji as the next finance minister. But since he has brought in her again, the issues that are there before the country are how to overcome the jobless growth. Will there be any policy decision on that? Secondly, by giving in a very important ministry to Jitaram Maji, the MSME sector. You know, when we are at a trade deficit of around more than $100 billion with China, our MSME sector needs to be boosted up. That way, we need to wait and see, because this is the honeymoon period of a minister.
So what are you saying? He's incompetent. So he couldn't get MSME. What is the problem with Jitan Ram Manjhi? He's a former chief minister of Bihar. You're saying that he's incompetent.
So is Shivraj Singh Chauhanji. But still then the GDP of the state is at number 25 in the Madhya Pradesh, in the country state.
But what is your point? Why are you saying that you are disappointed to see Jitan Ram Manjhi being given MSME? First you said that useless ministries will be given to the allies. Now in fact Sanjay Singh of the Aam Aadmi Party, he's got the opposite problem. He is saying that none of the big ministries have been given. You are saying too big a ministry has been given to Jitan Ram Manjhi. He is not competent enough to deliver on that. So unfortunately, the Prime Minister takes this call. Neither you nor I, Kamru Zaman Chaudhary.
Of course, the Prime Minister. But then we fought an election wherein the opinion of the people have come out. What they wanted from this government, the next government, whether it is a BJP-run government or whether it is the India Alliance-run government. But you must have taken into consideration the next growth chart of India. It cannot be another 10 years of failed governance that India has witnessed, when we could have gone after another 3 times, 10 times more growth.
Okay.
You have put the country down just because of your hegemony. You see those, you have failed targets in the 100 smart cities.
Can we come to the point now? Otherwise, this is going to be again a very long, rambling litany of complaints about the allies being accommodated. So far, nobody seems to have a problem. Meaty portfolios have been given. So there is no trouble as was being suggested. For now.
No. We never expected any trouble with the allies joining the Narendra Modi's government. We never have any problem. If we have problem, we could have already broken them out from the NDA long time ago. But
okay.
We will not go into that thing because a mandate has been given to the NDA to run the government, and let them run the government.
Nisha Chaudhary, you know another very important thing. Since the 4th of June, all headlines seem to suggest the pound of flesh theory, that allies will extract their pound of flesh. Now the statements suggest that one ministry, one MOS, one cabinet, one MOS is the maximum the government has conceded, and nobody has complained so far. So at least that whole, you know, government on crutches, government on tenter hooks, are we to believe that that's not happening?
I would be surprised also that Chandra Babu Naidu, with 16 Lok Sabha MPs, has also agreed to 1+1. Just as Nitish, the same number as Nitish Kumar has got. So there may be behind the scenes promises. They are very keen to get a special status for Andhra and for Bihar. They will want a financial package. There are things that have not come to the fore. What I would like to say is the Prime Minister, if there is no murmur at all from any of the allies, including Janata Dal U, which is the party I would look at, whether something comes from them. The Prime Minister's managed to get his way. He's held a firm line. And yet, given the signal of political stability, continuity, and I'm there, the things are under control. That's a signal he's wanted to give to the country, to the leaders who came from the Indian Ocean region, from our neighborhood. So, it's a very interesting thing. I will also wait for the speaker's post. Who comes in.
Lot of buzz about the speaker's post.
Pulls and pushes work.
Is that going to go to D. Purandeshwari? Is she the front runner? Some people suggesting that it could go to the TDP. They have been asking for it. Fun fact, some people gave the example of GMC Balayogi, who was the speaker at the time that Vajpayee ji, Harshvardhan ji, correct me if I'm wrong, when Vajpayee ji was the Prime Minister, and his son right now is a member of parliament of the TDP. Kya TDP speaker post le jayegi? Kya ye trade-off hua hai, Harshvardhan ji?
नहीं, मुझे नहीं लगता तंजा जी. देखिए, एक ये मुझे लगता है कि देश के लोगों को ये अच्छा नहीं लगता होगा कि हम पत्रकार लोग बड़ी वीक गवर्नमेंट चाह. मेरे मोबाइल का ट्राइपॉड स्टैंड भले थोड़ा सा अनस्टेबल हो, लेकिन नरेंद्र मोदी जिस तरह से कोएलिशन होल्ड करते हैं उसमें कोई अनस्टेबिलिटी नहीं है. और ये देश के लिए अच्छा है. ये बड़ा अच्छा नहीं लगता. मैं कई बार लोगों से बात करता हूं ना, तो कुछ लोग कई बार पूछ देते हैं कि आप जर्नलिस्ट लोग हमेशा वीक गवर्नमेंट क्यों चाहते. और मुझे लगता है कि ये मीडिया के लिए, डेमोक्रेसी के लिहाज से, जब हम फोर्थ पिलर की बात करते हैं, तो ये बहुत अच्छा नहीं है कि हम